set. Carlos is shot, blocked by Dean Altshuler. Peter Castillo in set. Defended by Luca Gaudi. Castillo set deep at 2 yards. Great patience by the Sailors. Good ball movement on the offense by the Sailors. The one. Low and set. The senior Vince Murk with a nice look. We got Castillo and set again, defended by Redoubte. Castillo holding the 4-5. McCarroll at the 1. McCarroll at the 2 post. Castillo at the 3 post. Sorry, that was Mason Hunt drawing the exclusion for the Sailors. Harder, looking for the quick 5 to the 2 post. Broken up by Logan McCarroll. Low fin set. Low. Deep at 2 yards. Low bringing in the zone. That was Vic Gantz with a field block for the Sealers. Dan Raffi in set. Raffi draws the exclusion. Looked like he's field blocked by Nathan Bonos or Vince Burke. Broken up by Luca Gaudi. Rick Gaudi, soon to be UC Santa Barbara Gaucho. Carter Lopez set for the Monarchs. With the assist on that exclusion. Sophomore Jones looking like a veteran out there. Only 10th grade. Castillo getting great position in 2 meters for the Sailors. McCarroll at the one. Love drawing the exclusion for the Monarchs. To Mason Hunt with the finish. Remlinger to rank into Hunt. All tied up with one. Castillo and set, defended by Bonos. Remlinger giving a second option of the two posts. Castillo, the sophomore. Rebar takes a 2-1 lead with 17 seconds left here in the first period. Number four, Peter Castillo, only a sophomore. Newport 2, Modern Day 1. Castillo is set for the Sailors. with the heater, Bunny, at the five position. Exclusion for the Monarchs. Gennady at one. McCarroll at four.
Good D!
Looking for the five and two posts. Castillo's gonna reward him by giving him the penalty shot. Looks like Gavin Karnick and Seth. net for the Monarchs. Carter Loeb, gain position in 2 meters. Draws the penalty with a strong side turn. Newport, 31 seconds left in the first half. Modern Day with the sprint to open up the second half. That's Cooper Matheson. Yeah.
3:59 left in the third.
Set. Or neutral. For the Monarchs. Oh, Connor Lowe's. Great entry pass by his teammate Ryan McManigal. McManigal assist, Carter Lowe's goal. Meters now for the Sailors.
Thank you.
exclusion for Newport. Goal number 3 on the evening. Newport Harbor back up by 2. drawing the exclusion on the counterattack for the Steelers. Another exclusion for Newport. With a near side steal from a one versus the Sailors, lead to 3 goals to 3, 34 left. Yard for the Monarchs. save on the 6-on-5. Timeout, Newport.
Timeout, 38 seconds. 38 seconds left. It's 10-8 Newport.
Congratulations, head coach Brian Anderson and the Monterey Monarchs on a great season.